Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Enhanced Edition Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. I'm going to go talk to Seaman Havarian, apparently going on some kind of journey or something like that. Hello.
Fine.
I'm glad to see you, though our meeting is colored by the unfortunate events I must relate. I'd hope them settled, but I am denied.
Denied?
I have no ship with which to offer passage. It has been scuttled in an act of the purest malice.
What?
Such villainy I am subjected to.
What the hell, man? Conia says, I know a serpent's tongue when I hear it. Even as you offered us passage away from this island, you knew your ship's fate. Why? What do you need from us, male? It does my spirit harm that you think I would try and cheat you of your rescue. Perhaps I did not have my ship on hand, but my intentions were well and true. My sole purpose is to find you transport, and by the luck of the draw, it is best done by procuring me a new ship. We should hurry, lest enemies return. And what would this plan of yours entail? Well, the obvious course would be to exact revenge of sorts to procure another ship, and it just so happens that I have the perfect mark in mind. The pirate lord, who so maliciously disabled my vessel, has a perfectly serviceable ship of his own. If we could make off with it, we would be set for sure. Alright. Yeah, I don't like that guy very much. I mean, he demanded that we make a choice right now, otherwise it's not too late. It'll be too late. And, you know, we hadn't rested. We were, like, I think some of us were injured from all the battles in the town. And, yeah, it wasn't a good time for us. And then he would not help us after, so he's a spiteful little guy. Alright, tell me more. His ship is moored at the docks, under cover of night. We could take it most easy. We simply have to make sure the sea gate is open for the bay to be clear. The sea gate. If you could get the horn that signals the gateman, we could blow it at night and be gone before anyone is the wiser. Get the horn that signals the gateman. Oh, the gate, he opens. Alright, tell me the details, okay. That is your plan? What of guards? We'll be seen for sure. Nary and I will turn towards us. Ships leave at all hours, especially the pirate lords. His nefarious business often goes through the night. I will not be idle in this task either. I will see to clearing the docks of those that would report us. Come now, what say you to this? Still wondering, yeah, we have to steal the horn. That was the other thing I wanted to ask. It sounds possible. I will help as best I can. Give me the details of the task. The matter is simple, though stealth will be required. The horn is ornate and beautiful, and the pirate lord lets his lady, Kaya, keep it safe. I don't know how to say that name. Had I the luxury of time, I might try to woo her for it, as she is of suspect morality. So I have heard, at least. Okay. During the day, the horn is in the care of the well-guarded pirate lord, but at night it hangs in Kaya's room. Retrieve the horn from her abode under cover of darkness and come to me aboard the ship by the docks. Won't her pirate lover be there at night? Possibly. You may wish to step lightly once inside her home. A risk, yes, but not as risky as the dark of the portal beneath Spellhold. Really? What makes that so risky? Alright, I got all tabbed out again. Okay, alright, I'll do it. You get that ship ready, though. Yes. For your good, I shall add it to your incentive for a quick... Add it to your incentive for a quick and stealthy action. We shall be away with all haste, and you shall take this blade from me for services rendered. Go now and do what must be done. Do what must be done. King Diamond. Obviously, Saemon Haverian had ulterior motives for offering me passage to the Forest of Tethyr. His ship has been disabled by the Sharrak, the Pirate Lord. And I have little doubt he knew that when he made the offer. He intends to steal the Sharrak ship, and my part in this is to steal the horn that will open the sea gates. The horn is found at night in the home of the Sharrak's girlfriend, Kaya, which is to the west on the second tier. Once I have it, I must meet Saemon at the docks. A blade that seems to make him nervous, given from Arrhenicus himself, will sweeten the deal if we are done quickly. Oh, I thought he gave it to us already. Alright. Oops, sorry about that. On the morrow.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
As soon as we can get out of each other's way.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Aye, we must. Chaosm, okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
All going different ways. It's always a great idea to split up.
The seas are sure rough this time of year.
What's this? Look now, boys. Looks like we have some volunteers to do some rowing on the ships, aye? It's not about it, girl. You going to come and be a slave quietly? Or do we have to rough you up your bit? Maybe you could just back off now and leave with your lives, scum. So be it. This one will make us a fine slave, boys. Take her. You don't know what you're dealing with. Who's here with us? And these guys are off. Laconia and Minsk.
What? Yes?
So these are all pirates. Imowen will run back. I'm actually just gonna drop a little pretense and just throw a few fireballs in there. I suspect we only need one. Oh, they yet live.
You point, I punch.
There's a lot of them. Callahan died. Is that the one who was talking to us? No, that was Pirate Leader. I'm surprised Ari wasn't hit. She got a lot closer to them than I thought she was going to cast that, and so did I. I'll be taking that. Now she has spells too. Oh, I can't change it during combat. Never mind. Can I cheat? Oh, I don't have any other darts. Okay. I was going to do stunning, maybe to take him out of the fight a little bit. So the pirate leader is uninjured. He ran off. So we hurt Callahan. Pirate mage? I did not see that. The pirate mage is near death. Mirror image and blur. Imagine if I summon the Pit Fiend. It would go after us, because I don't think we have Protection from Evil on. Bolt of Glory is single. The Holy Smite is a radius effect. Whoops.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Well, if only we hadn't split up. Shouldn't get off her spell either. Whoops.
Right you are.
A pirate mage is dimension dooring away. She's still working on that spell. There's nowhere to run. Going through here is kinda hard. I'm gonna be tripped up by them. So we must retreat.
A simple matter.
Unfortunately.
Fine.
And what happened here? He attacked, but it was too late. I think we might lose some of them like that.
Next time. I won't let my friends be hurt.
Good. Where'd the other pirates go?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
All right, next one.
Feel the backhand of justice.
I'll help however I can.
End. Yeah, another fireball here. I think we all got hit by that. There's Viconia. You are attacking, right? Just making sure. We got some magical stuff here. Nice.
What?
I don't want to overweigh myself. Oh, I have 17 of these things now?
Yes.
I like it. Bolt of glory on this guy.
What you want?
Ultranon!
I need some healing. Oh, it hurts so much.
Yeah, maybe. Take that.
Ready and willing.
Keep throwing darts.
What is it?
Got him.
What? What can I do?
Still waiting for her to take the potion. What can you do? I mean, what can you do? -1, that's not too bad.
Yes? Alright, alright.
Why is she not?
You asked for
it. Oh, is she stuck? Yeah, attack the guy that's attacking you. Oh, he's gonna run, so just pelt him.
A simple matter.
Jacques, I shall follow your strength.
And what else? Looking for something. Found it. Viconia levels up. Nice. This is a good thing we were attacked by these guys.
Destiny awaits.
Viconia and Minsk are just like, what the hell happened? Okay. That was fun. Anyway.
Fine.
Alright, magical, short sword, and studded leather armor. Money. Big dog. Okay, more swords, blue stone necklace, inventory full.
No problem at all. Such menial tasks.
Blue stone necklace.
You can count on me.
That's it? Okay.
Stand back for justice!
Alright. Let's gather and get healed up and figure out what we have.
it is.
Critical. No, wait, do I need any critical? Yeah, I'm not sure.
She's a lot more excited than the circus.
Okay, leveling up to 20? Holy crap. So she gets another weapon proficiency. Not doing two-handed weapons, maybe single weapon style? Oh, who do not wish to use a shield, but she does. So, maybe two-handed in case I can't see her using a club. No, we're not. Take club. What else happened? I missed it. Well, I'm sure saves went up, and we got more spells, maybe. Let's see. So I could do another cure, medium. Holy smite. I'll take cure medium actually then. She's got hurt by her own holy smite before, so I tend to have Aerie cast it more than that. More than Viconia. Here we could do another cure critical, another flame strike. Flame strike's always good. Or another ray is dead. Or mass cure. Animal summoning. Magic resistance. Righteous magic. Really? Okay, so she'd get 20 temporary hit points at this level. 1 point of strength for every 3 levels of the caster. Making me do math now. So that's 6 more points of strength. 6 times 3, 18. Cause every successful hit to inflict maximum damage. I like that. Righteous magic. Hopefully I remember to use it someday. Bolt of glory. Or complete heal. Little stone and soul searing orb. creates a localized folding of space. Any missile weapon that intersects this disk is instantly reversed in direction. Funny, 99 rounds. Why 9 rounds specifically? The caster of the mirror may direct missile attacks normally. Missile weapons. What happened? Thank you. Okay. We don't have those spells yet until we rest. I'm walking around with Yoshimo's heart over here. So, short sword plus 2, scimitar plus 1, studded leather armor plus 1, and this isn't even magical. This is a regular necklace, yet it wants me to put it on her. Leather armor plus 1. Okay. The hand of Dace. Okay, I'll put that away. Okay. What else we got floating around? Shimo's heart.
Swords! No, see battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Oh, we're supposed to wait for nighttime, aren't we? What time is it? Oh, I rested. We can just rest here in the street? I didn't even mean to do that. I was trying to look see the time. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's 5 a.m. now? There's a fishwife. Night. I think it's too late. By the time we get in there, it could be 7 a.m. You know how it works. So let's go rest in the vulgar monkey through here.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh. Oh, this is the vulgar monkey then.
Butt kicking for goodness!
We'll sleep properly. Alright, so now it should be 11 or something. Sleep again. Okay. Alright, it's 9 p.m. I consider that night. Let's go.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yeah, I don't know if we can come back down this way. I don't see a way in. Yep, that's 9 p.m. Okay. Night begins to fall. Up to the second tier, I think they called it. Pretty sure we've already been in here. Arg, 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 arg. Oh, they're fighting.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Why didn't you loot him? Oh, he went in there. He probably really didn't go in there.
Something up?
So, do we have... That's not it. You know, I'm gonna have her take a potion, but just cast improved invisibility on her, that's all. And she'll hide in shadows.
I don't feel like I fit in with the people in the city anymore.
Do you have something you wish to say?
Do you sleep? The time to rise comes soon. Oh, he's not talking to Imowen. She's not talking to Imowen. Must I go early? The morning is so far away. Stay for a moment, then. But know you must go come the dawn. The risk of you being discovered here is too great, then. Aye, I know. But it was not I that made it so. That was uncalled for. You are my choice of the moment. The past does not matter. It does if we are caught. The Sharik is suspicious of you ever since he caught you with that seaman. Ugh, speak not his name. You thought well of it to take him as a companion, well enough of it. A foolishness of my youth. His words were pleasing to hear. He is very good with them. That is what you said about me. Then go if you are so offended. I am not. I know where I stand. You stand where I tell you to. If that is not enough, I will seek companionship elsewhere. You will, anyway. Forgive me. I did not mean to offend. I am beyond offense. I live with the mighty T'Sharik, Pirate Lord of the Isle. That offends me well enough. He does seem to care for you, though. Look at the guard he provides you with. They watch over his possessions, including me. My own guard keeps them at a distance. Can't I just grab this stuff while these people are talking? Then let us forget I brought it up. Kaya? Zzzz. Message received. Sleep then.
Gotcha.
Who is there? Guards, to my aid. Intruders in my quarters. I'm afraid I must insist. So there it is, the pirate horn.
All right, you and me. Let's go.
Minsk and Bulls and...
Time. Good to go. Your life is mine.
You guys are in big trouble.
I don't like the looks of this.
Oh, he is hitting me.
A simple matter.
I'm of a weight still? No.
Every hamster has his day. Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Well, keep on that guy.
Just like old times. Well, except for the torture.
Tried for a sneak attack. Didn't work out that way.
Who says what?
I won't let my friends be hurt.
Alright, so checking to see. Yeah, reputation hasn't gone down.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
All right, so we got to figure out which ship and where's this guy waiting for us. I'm gonna do that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.